Okay, this is a 2005 Honda Civic EXSE. It's an automatic transmission. Car's never been driven in the winter. It's always been garaged, and it hasn't been driven to work or left outside all day. We're going to start with some of the details. The engine. Tires are original, they're in good shape. The 15-spoke wheels are unique to the SE package. None of the wheels have any curb rash on them. They're all in perfect shape. The driver's door jam. Driver's side door panel. I've left the mats out so you can see the carpeting without the mats. Carpeting's never been shampooed. I did vacuum it just recently. Six CD in dash. That's a SE package system. There's 16,635 miles. Factory air conditioning. Everything works fine. The factory sunroof. The upholstery is, there's no tears. This is a non-smoking car. There's no burns in it, no tears, no stains. Driver's door jam. So the build date is August 2005. All the glass, there's no cracks or chips in the glass, including the windshield. No stars in it from stone. Just a driver's rear. Trunk is clean, no stains, got the cargo net. Spare tire's never been down. It's an EX special edition package. This one has the stainless steel exhaust tip. Got a gold and silver pinstripe. It's got the Honda mud flaps on it. Here's the passenger rear tire, the wheel. Passenger seat, carpeting. Carpeting's mint, there's no stains in it. Rear carpet, rear seats. Passenger front. Okay, we'll close the hood here. There's no chips in the side. There's no dings in the body. There's no stone chips, no stars in the windshield. The windshield's perfect. So that's the tour, but the car shows like new. It's mainly an extra car I had. I bought the car brand new. It's, you can see it stays in the garage here, and it's heated in the winter. And I never drove it in the winter one time, so it's underneath is perfect. And everything works. It drives smooth. There's no vibrations, no pulsations when you hit the brake, no noises or anything. The car's really in top shape. Okay, I think we got a pretty good look at it. I'm going to end it here. Thanks for looking.